Hello, Meg here from PMTVUK, and we are certainly flying into the new year with lots of exciting new product releases. One that definitely got my ears perked up was this new release from Yamaha. As a singer-songwriter, my setup is usually acoustic guitar and vocals, and a lot of the venues that I play require a small and suitable PA system. Well, in this video, we are checking out the brand new Stagepas 200 from Yamaha. Not only does this speaker have an array of exciting and quite unique features about it, it's also battery powered, so this really opens up where this speaker can be used. Before we dive into more of an in-depth look at this speaker, make sure you hit that subscribe button so you don't miss any more exciting new product launches. So if you are familiar with the Yamaha brand, you will know that they have pretty much conquered every avenue of music instrument production, from great guitars and amplifiers to basses to pianos to drum kits. Yamaha are well known for their quality and consistency amongst all of the product categories. Well, one other thing that Yamaha are excellent at is PA speakers. If you aren't too familiar with the Stagepas range already, then these differ slightly from the DXR and DBR ranges of PA speakers. The Stagepas were designed to be portable, easy to use and accessible speakers for easy setup and great sound at gigs. Before this, they've had the Stagepas 400, the slightly smaller speakers, and the Stagepas 600 if you've needed them for a bigger venue. Well, now they've introduced the Stagepas 200 and it has a whole host of features that really make it stand out. So as I mentioned, this speaker is battery powered and lasts for up to 10 hours when it is fully charged. Charging is nice and easy too. All you have to do is plug in your mains cable and leave it charging till it flashes at full charge. So looking at some of the other features now, for a small speaker, it has a very impressive 125 decibels sound pressure level, a 1.4 inch high frequency and 8 inch low frequency coaxial compression driver. It's got a 5-channel mixer with 3 multi mic and line inputs, so you could use these for either vocals or guitar or keyboard, for example. There's also high impedance inputs, so if you were using acoustic guitar or electric guitar, you could plug through this. Has a line in and stereo input, which you could use for either, and one singular stereo input. From the offset, the EQ knobs on this mixer look like your standard roll-off treble and bass knobs, but when you go into it, there's actually a lot more complexity to them. With each channel, you have the ability to switch between different EQ presets. This includes different mic presets that you could apply to the channel depending on what you're putting through it. For instance, if you have two vocalists running through them, both with slightly different timbres to their voice, then you've got the ability to switch between these presets and find the right one for that vocalist. This would apply the same to any guitar or instrument you are plugging through it. One thing I will go into a little bit more detail about shortly is the app that comes paired with this speaker. But within that app, you also have the ability to go into these EQ in a bit more detail. If you just want to get plugged in and set up nice and easy, then these EQs are as simple as rolling between to find a preset. In the app, you can open up a full 4-band EQ where you can really hone in on the tone and sound of your instrument or vocals going through. Above the EQ control on each channel, you've also got a high-grade SPX digital reverb. With this, you have the ability to apply reverb, reverb and delay, reverb, delay and chorus, or reverb and chorus. With the app, again, you can expand on this a little more and really hone in on that sound. But if you are a vocalist and guitarist and you are taking this out busking, for example, then applying some tailored reverb to both your channels would really help to lift that sound.
Walk down the hallway, you last step through in my mind. I still envision colored tiles, yet I don't. You would always greet me with a warm hug so softly, and you are too bright for this cruel world.
It also has one line out on the back, which would be useful if you wanted to take a recording out of what's going into this speaker. With that output, you can also apply a multi-band compressor mode. Another feature that is quite cool for a small speaker like this is it does have the ability to apply phantom power. So if you were using a microphone that required phantom power, like a condenser mic, then you have the ability to do this with channels 1 to 3. With this speaker, you have Bluetooth capabilities as well, which means you can, for one, connect up to that external app, which will really open up your possibilities with controlling the sound. But you can also connect music if you needed to. For instance, if you were using backing tracks or you needed film music between your sets. With the Bluetooth, there is also the possibility to have two people connected at the same time. So if, for instance, you are a gigging musician and you have someone controlling the sound from the app, then you could also have yourself connected up to play the music in between the songs. This would obviously make for a very slick gigging operation. With that Bluetooth setting as well, if you are sending music through it, you have a mode knob which will help you decide what sort of sound you want from your music. For instance, if you're listening to something quite bassy, then you've got a club mode. You could also switch it over to speech if it is someone talking that you need to come through via the Bluetooth. Another cool thing about these speakers is if you love the sound of this but it's not quite loud enough for what you need it for, then you've got the option of connecting an additional Stagepas 200 via the line input 1. There's really no limit either on how many you could connect. If you did need 3 plugged in or 4, this is possible. I'd say probably the standard situation would be 2 speakers. But that option is there if you ever need it. So I mentioned a few times as well about the external app, and this would definitely be something worth getting if you have the Stagepas. It will really open up your possibilities with what you can do with controlling the sound. If you are setting up for a gig and you've got the option of going out and listening to how it sounds, then you could control it nice and easily from your phone or your tablet. You can attach this to a standard speaker stand if you want to, and you also have the additional rubber stands, which I'll demonstrate for you. This would be really useful if you've got that one speaker on the floor and you need to angle it slightly up so it hits the crowd. And lastly, just as an additional extra, but something that would make this even more portable and easy to use, if you are taking this to gigs, then you have the option of getting the Yamaha travel case. This comes on wheels and has a handle at the back, so it's nice and easy to pull around. Something that is never fun at gigs is pulling your speakers in and out of venues. So if you do need to travel around with your speaker and you are going between gigs or you are going between busking, then this would be a really handy addition to have. That was a fly through of all of the specs of this speaker, and I am really excited about this and its capabilities. There's so many places that this speaker would be a great addition to. This would be useful for bands in rehearsal environments that need a small speaker. This could be used at conferences for speech, could be used for acoustic solo gigs, acoustic trio gigs, acoustic bands, a small band that need 2 PA speakers but need something portable, buskers and street performers using that battery powered, or even if you are going camping and you need a battery powered speaker to keep that music blaring all night. I feel like the capabilities are endless with this speaker, and I'm looking forward to hearing how it sounds when I plug in my guitar and my vocals through it. So that was a look at the brand new Stagepas 200 from Yamaha. A speaker with so many possibilities, nice and easy to use, it's portable, and most importantly, it sounds fantastic. I hope you enjoyed this video, and if you did want to dive into any more information about this brand new product, then you can head to our website, pmtonline.co.uk. If you enjoyed this video, make sure you give it a like and subscribe to the channel. You can go find us over on our socials too, at Play Music Today. I've been Meg, and I'll see you all very soon.